Let's press the Garby gun, let's get to the vertibird and make ourselves the permanent enemy of the Institute. Welcome back to Fallout 4. I have made my decisions and I'm gonna decide with the Minutemen this time.
We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop could be a little rough. Never could get used to flying in these things.
I failed mass fusion. So I've decided to side with the Minutemen, but in order to do that, I need to complete this quest from the Brotherhood of Steel first. Because if I side with the Minutemen, it means making enemies of the with the Brotherhood of Steel as well. Yep, burning cover, report to Desdemona. No problem. As a matter, I already read the internet on how all of the choices I'm gonna make so far pan out. Which means that once we finish this, pretty much the Institute will hate me. I'm gonna have to go back to the Institute and get myself banished, and then I have to go back and then leave, which is kind of strange. And then after that, whoa, FPS drop. After that, I'm gonna have to go to the railroad, talk to Desdemona, and then I got to hook up with the Minutemen. And then after that, everything will be hunky-dory. And I'm not gonna spoil anything in here, because I've already kind of read everything myself.
Hostile targets sighted on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage. Damn synths are crawling all over the place. Pin them out before we drop.
Yeah, idiot, I have a minigun, you guys have laser rifles, what can you do? Boom! Aha! Explosions! Yeah! Oh yeah, we should listen. Yay! Hey! Fly back that way. I missed one. And I'm going at this companionless, which is kind of strange. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Eat it. Damage. I'll level myself up later. Oops.
Go. See you on the roof, Paladin.
Press enter to jump from the river. R-E. Oh, I had the wrong weapon for this. Let's take out the Chicago wait, no, these guys don't bleed. Oops. Let's take out the plasma rifle. Maybe not. Yeah, let's take out this thing. The assault rifle. There's still a couple. Oh, wait, no, hold on just a second here. I didn't see that before. There's a guy around here somewhere. What? Oh, there he is.
Standing down.
Aw, poor guy. What are we doing up here, Proctor Ingram? Oh, wait, no, we've got to find a really magic. Oh, she's following me. Yeah. So I gotta go find this beryllium agitator. I think that means I gotta go down here.
Have to find a car.
Looks like the elevator needs some kind of a key card.
Might be on one of the synths that we just destroyed outside. So, cue the corpse searching. Nope, you're not it. It's still the weapon. You're not it. It's a rifle. No, no. Ooh, ammo, no. There's a couple more guys over here. No. 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 Strange. Where is this key card? Nope. No, that's not for cola. No, that's not what I need at all. I need a key card. The balls. Yeah, no, no. There's a chair. And hold on. This level might have something. No. Ah!
Keycard, eh? Bet that's gonna come in handy.
Yep. Just come with me, Proctor Ingram. Get in the lift. In the lift, I can command you like a traditional freaking. Beep.
Going down.
Bye, Proctor Ingram! Let's get this one out instead. Click. That is a fine view of Boston, if I do say so myself. It's a mighty fine view. We're going inside here to kill some robots and get ourselves some gear. Well, no, gear, and by gear I mean the Beryllium Agitator for something that the Brotherhood has been constructing. Oh. Oh, hi. Ring around the Malby Bush, the Malby Bush, the Malby Bush. Ring around the Malby Bush so early in the morning. Hello. And may I ask exactly why you're not shooting, Proctor Ingram?
Add Victoria! Target down. What was that?
Oh, wait. Hold on a second. Have it! Damn it, I missed. Got him!
Ceasefire! Something's out there.
Did the guy just fall? I fell to his death. What the hell? He sort of autonomously walked off the ledge
himself.
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. Wow, that is a lot of lasers. Pretty freaking light show. Oh, excuse me. Can't see.
Area secure.
Well, we've got to power up this, Oh my god, rads. What? Where is it coming from? Dope. Oh, it's that thing in the center. I wonder. Ooh, lots of lovely, lovely ammo. Look at those guys already. Boop. Boop. Okay, first of all, we need to find some power to the elevator so we can get out of here easy. Ooh, that looks useful. Dang, I'm gonna be able to unlock that. It's an expert terminal and I don't have expert. Oh, there we go.
Might not be as cushy as an elevator ride, but at least we'll be headed in the right direction.
Yeah, this terminal doesn't work. That terminal works, but it's not gonna let me use it. And I'm guessing the elevator power switch has to be somewhere. Actually, I'm willing to bet it was this terminal that I just saw. This one that I can't hack.
Won't be able to hack this.
Yep. won't be able to hack that. So, looks like it's down the hole we go.
Alone?
Dead. Oh god! Fell through more holes than I thought I would.
I recommend against hostile.
Ooh, a safe. There we go.
Sweet.
Easy.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Don't know where Proctor Ingram is, and honestly, I don't care now.
Attacking Q-calculating mode.
Yo, dude. Bang, 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 bang. Head off.
You must be terrified.
You must be terrified. Nah, I'm the complete opposite of terrified, my friend. Oh, look, a gunner. Wonderful. Or rather, a dead gunner. More money and weapons for me. How do I drop down from here? Yeah, it's gonna. That fall's gonna kill me. Aha! Idiot. Don't know what you're making explode, but it's a good thing you're making them explode, not me. God. Ow, 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 lasers everywhere, die. Whoa, that guy's body. Above me? Oh, hi. Go away. Taking a lot of fire. Oh, I'm gonna stimpack self. No, stop that. Die, thank you. Oh, over there, okay. And he's dead. Oh, poor AI, ha, I see you've glitched. Here, let me put you out of your misery. Oh. Wait. It's funny how I can loot everything off of him looking just at his head. Oh, there's his body. Fusion cells. Lots of fusion cells.
No power.
So, we gotta find this beryllium agitator. Oops, I think I have the... There we go. Let's not do that for now. Oh, it's up there. Oh, no, hold on. That's the restore powers of the elevator, I think. And this is the financial district. I don't know why it's leading me outside, but okay. Wait. Wait a minute. Wait, what the hell? Where is this taking me? You leveled up. I think it's inside. I think it's above where I just fell like 50 stories. I'm so confused. Why is like, why is the quest marker leading me outside? I think it's that one I have to follow, yeah. So I gotta get back up. Somehow. Looks like it's this way? Above me? Okay, so I did drop down from here. And I don't see a way. Oh. I still have to keep going back up? Wow. Feels like I've just powered through like most of where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Like without actually knowing where I'm going, where I'm supposed to be going. No. not falling. How the balls do I get back up, though? It's up there somewhere? Really? Okay. That's up there. What the hell? Okay, how do I get up there? Oops. Let me jump. Can't get up there. There's an elevator. So looks like the gunners are using this place before the Institute came in and colossally wrecked their shit. How does one continue going up from here? Do I have to go out? Oh, okay. It's just a balcony. I thought it was like, well, we are like several stories up, so. Okay, I have noted one thing. This does not help me at all. Yep, that did not help me at all. I need to get up there. Come on. Yes! Made it. Oh god, how do I get up there now? I am confused, ladies and gentlemen. I am so confused right now. I had to go higher past that floor. It's like literally like right there. Oh no, that's the restore power to the elevator. I'm confused. Nope. No, stop it. Locate the beryllium agitator. I've located the key card. I should use it to continue my search for the beryllium agitator. Really? Do we really have to restore power to the elevator to get the quest progression? Like seriously? Cause I see no other way up from there. Cause like I think the elevator's stuck. The balls? Where'd the elevator go? I think it's like frigate. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to do this for a while. Cause I don't see any other way up other than this. Oop. Hi. My objective's up there, huh? Like, how do I get up there? Though? That no. We like we were just here and. Rats. I am so freaking confused, like right now. I am like. You do not know how confused I freaking am. Oh, there's a ramp up there. Durr. Like that, and I could just go along this way. Because I'm such an idiot and didn't realize it the first time. Oops. Oh, yes, not this way. There we go. Beep. And now we're gonna head back down because the elevator's not here. Darn it! Okay, I'm gonna have to reload a freaking save. Oh my goodness, I don't have a good save. Oh my goodness. This quest is kind of broken! Yay! Well, I guess we gotta go. You leveled up. Yeah, shut up. I guess now we have a good time to drop down and find the elevator. I guess. Oh yeah, because yeah, like the power's on, and now we can go down and activate the elevator. Where the heck am I? A dead end is where I am. Get up there, freaking. Nope. Wrong way. This way. You dolt. No. This way. Down some more. And now we're almost at the main lobby. And now that I'm here, I could just scan the card reader and call the elevator. Boom. There we go. I am so. Oh, the elevator's here. Okay. The game fixed itself for us.
Going up.
Oh god, wait. Why am I going up? No. That's not what I want. That's not what I wanted at all. So it's like supposedly the beryllium agitator is in this building somewhere, unless my objective marker is deceiving me. Yeah, And it suddenly says it's up there now? Where? Oh. He's leading back out to the other. I am so confused! I don't know what's going on. Stop. I don't think I'm supposed to see this. Okay, one sec. Oh god! Ow. Oh, that's Proctor Ingram. The crap? Okay. Since the elevator has decided to not work, I'm gonna have to cheat again. Oh my gosh. He's at the financial district. This is the actual. Actually, where I was just now, this is the external elevator shaft that we came down. Now I can't see anything. There we go. Ah, frick! Okay, avoid the elevator shaft to try to catch up to the elevator. That has somehow left without us. There we go. Chase after that thing, chase after it. Ooh. Okay, wait, hold on, where did the elevator stop? Here.
Executive suite.
Okay, turn that off. Okay, what the hell did we come back up here for?
Tiberius. Mazarenus. And to death.
So there's a password that we can input in that office? Well, the only way I can foresee myself getting into that office is by TCL again. Unless I could just break the glass and then jump in that way. Oh no, there's a door there. What am I talking about? Oop. Hello! Here we go. I don't know why I didn't see this earlier.
If there are words on the shaft, we must find out their meaning and discover
primary reactor on sublevel 1. Ah. Okay, so now we just gotta take the elevator back down. Completely. This kind of defeats the whole purpose of why I was running around this place. It looks like I've got to go to sublevel 1. Reactor sublevel 1, which sounds like it's in the basement of the building. This quest has taken some weird turns, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, hi, Proctor Ingram. And now that we're doing it right, finally. Oh god, why is she gone? He must have fallen down the elevator shafts, or alternatively, she's on the roof of the elevator. Nope. All the dead synths. Watch the elevator stop mid journey and like she's actually underneath it. Oops. Oh no, she's not. Oh, she's in. I was right. She is underneath. She was underneath it. Okay, with that whole stupid freaking thing done, finally get down to the basement and get the beryllium reactor. That beryllium sub-reactor thing. I actually need to figure out what's the control for eating stim packs without having to go into the damn menu. It's not there. I don't know, whatever. Hi. She's in the wall. Where's the door? Oh.
There it is. Mass fusions reactor. Don't make them like that anymore.
Huh. Are there any synths down here? Fire shot in the air! See what happens! Any red? No. Okay. Also, I gotta get in there somehow. Stole my gun. That one open. How do we get in there? How? That way, it looks like.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I'm on.
Well, it looks like I gotta use the Radex that I just wasted.
Monitor everything from out here.
I just hope I survive this journey.
Now cycling airlock. Please wait.
I don't know if. Nope, that doesn't stack. Hey, that took away all the rads I had.
Contamination complete. You may proceed.
Open. Open says me. Oh my goodness gracious. Yep.
Please wait.
I kind of need your power armor.
Contamination complete.
This is like 36 rats.
Ingram?
Oh god.
Looks pretty dangerous in there. Do you have enough radiation protection on you?
No.
Do you?
Yeah, I have some with me. I really need to be more prepared for these things. I have 2 Radex amples, but I don't think it's gonna be enough. You know, this was a nuke.
Right.
If you look around, I'm sure you can find something.
A hazmat suit. That sounds logical. That looks like a protector charging station. But a protector. Protectron. Red X. Ah, hazmat suit. Hello. I'm gonna have to wear this for a while. You look like a total nonce. Damage resist. Red. 1000. Okay. I'm just gonna take one more red X just to be sure. White.
Contamination complete.
There we go.
helium agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Hmm. Here? Got it.
Security alert in the reactor chamber. Emergency lockdown initiated.
Well, who expected that to happen? I sure did.
Please wait.
Well, that's technically I didn't, but okay. Oops. Stim it up.
Contamination complete.
Let me out. Thank you. What the hell, she disappeared without me? Jerk! I'm not gonna drop this because that's absolutely nothing. Oh my god, sentry bots! Yep, that is. This is a time for not that, but where is Lefusite Lerble? Dead! That's a protect shot. A lone protect. What the balls? Oh. Hi. Dead. Worth its weight in scrap. Let's check this sentry buff for anything. Fusion core. La 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 la. Oh my goodness gracious, that's Ultrons. Oh, ow! No, you don't. Oh, those are that's just a turret. Freaking hell. I hate Assaultrons. Also gotta get out. It looks like we gotta get out of here. And I'm just gonna have my shotgun equipped for the rest of this. Oops. There you go. Stim it up. Hopped up on drugs. Wait a minute. No. I'm supposed to get back to the lift. What am I doing?
Something's
happening. Identified intruder detected.
Die.
Lockdown ended.
There we go. Now we gotta head back out of here, and hopefully we can be done with this quest. Ow. Oh!
The Institute must have sent reinforcements. I'll help hold them off. Just make sure you get the agitator out of here.
Well, that didn't sound good. Yep, this laser weapons don't really work well against. Since so, here, have that. Well, hey, if I stay here and fight, more XP for me, huh? Oops, I can only hit one of the brotherhood.
Target down.
Well, they're all dead. Thank goodness. Hey! Keep that. Now we can get out of here and return this beryllium agitator to the Brotherhood of Steel.
He is trying to prove his theory by rubbing pigment over the glass room, leaving the chewing shroud's face.
Return to the Boston airport. Yep, no problem. I'm just gonna fast travel there because I can't be arsed to run there.
Doubtless Shelley believes that since the Middle Ages, the pigment gradually faded, leaving the ghostly impression visible on the shroud today. To simulate this aging process, he places the cloth in the industrial oven.
Speak to Proctor Ingram. Oh, he's here already? Faster than me? Okay.
Lancer Captain Kell is one of the finest officers
I've ever had the pleasure of serving. Yo!
I was able to keep the Institute from getting their hands on the beryllium agitator.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's funny. I seem to remember having to talk you into letting me come along. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've both got a lot of work to do. In the meantime, I'll take the agitator and stow it on the Pridwin for safekeeping.
Okay.
Here you go. I can't think of a better place to keep it.
That's because there isn't one. You know, I'm not sure what the Institute wanted this thing for, but I'm glad we got it first. Now scoot. We both got things to do.
Yep. And that involves your kind of downfall, so... Now that quest is done, thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment in the comment section below. Subscribe to my channel for more videos, gaming videos. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Ta-ta.